We are here to discuss about the technology developed by Dr. Neeraj and Dr. Nishant Kumar, Department of Agriculture and Environmental Science, National Institute of Food Technology, Entrepreneurship and Management. In this project, we have developed edible coating enriched with pomegranate peel extract towards enhancing the shelf life of fruit and vegetables during the storage period. Introduction about the pomegranate and pomegranate peel. India is the largest producer of the pomegranate fruits. The pomegranate fruit is also known as a super fruit due to its delicious properties. It is a rich source of the hydrolyzable contents. It contains approximately 50% as a waste peel after processing of pomegranate fruits. The pomegranate peel is an also important source for tannin and other bioactive compounds like gallic acid, ellagic acid, punica gallin, and others. The purpose of this study was to developing a good packaging material for food and food products and disposal of pomegranate peel. In this project, two most popular commercial variety of pomegranate fruit were used to obtain peel powder using three different drying conditions, and extraction also prepared with five different solvents. Five different types of formulations using chitosan and plulan biopolymer were used to develop edible coating enriched with pomegranate peel extract. The application of the selected edible coating on fruit and vegetables were applied using dipping application method. The results also showed the application of the chitosan plulan composite edible coating enriched with pomegranate peel extract is potential to extending the shelf life of fruit and vegetables during storage period at room and cold For further details, please contact to Dr. Neeraj, Associate Professor, Department of Agriculture and Environmental Science, National Institute of Food Technology, Entrepreneurship and Management. Thank you.